Clovis Community College has partnered with Vehicle Safety Programs to launch a CDL program for the end of August. A ribbon-cutting ceremony will be held on Friday at 10 a.m. in the southwest corner of the front parking lot next to the Educational Services entrance. The start date for the CDL program is August 26th.